Welcome to the most exciting global martial arts event, ONE Championship! Live from Bangkok.
And it should be a cracker.
We are ONE!
And the Iron Man unleashes with kicks to the inside of the leg, to the outside, and then a teep kick. Takes one in return. It's a battle of the feet at the moment. Exchanging, slapping kicks that will leave bruises for sure. And it's Sok Thy who's on the rough end of it, and he goes upstairs, Rodtang. Gets pushed back.
Man, I need some slow motion replays on those kicks of Rodtang. Those are coming with some serious speed.
Real heat. 30 seconds. The hands come into play as well at the 40-second mark. Sok Thy just hoists up his shorts, seeking any protection he can get from these body blows that are coming in at pace. It's lightning quick, Mitch.
It is, and it's coming with some serious power as well. You hear it's a slap, but there's also a thud to the inside of that leg kick as well. Sok Thy can't allow Rodtang to back his back up against the fence right there. You can see him just slowly inching forward, throwing those leg kicks to just kind of pin Sok Thy there. Alexei Sok Thy circle out.
It's not an exaggeration to see that these kicks are coming in so quickly. Sometimes you're not sure what you've seen. Nice left hand work. Goes body and head, Rodtang. Superb offensive work here, and he bashes himself in the chest and in the face. He's taken more punishment from himself than he has from his opponent in the last 10 seconds. Really up for this. And those legs of Sok Thy are taking some punishment. He just pushes his opponent back 4 or 5 feet, giving himself a little bit of respite. Doubles up on a jab that lands short. But at the moment, he's off the pace.
Sok Thy's kind of mesmerized at this point. He's got to do something to earn the respect of Rodtang.
These two hyper-experienced 21-year-olds.
Wow, what a... Fainted the jab and then came around to the beautiful left hook.
Sok Thy just showing us the potential threat there with a big overhead right that might possibly have brushed the nose of Rodtang. But at the moment, all of the really quite exquisite work is coming from the Thai. And it's relentless. There's no room to breathe. They keep coming in every couple of seconds. Jab, kick. Sok Thy gives him a nod after receiving a left hook to the jaw. A nod of respect. Left, right, followed up by kicks. This is exhibition stuff from the Thai athlete.
Leg kicks.
Left hand, and down goes Sok Thy, and I'm not convinced that he's getting up.
5, 6, 7.
He clearly hurt his leg. He's nodding, yes, I can continue, but it doesn't look feasible, Mitch, does it? Saved by the bell.
Those leg kicks are some serious trouble. He was hammering the inside and the outside, and Sok Thy just fell down.
Look how much trouble he's in, Mitch, struggling to even get on the stool. He's got 1 minute to make amends.
Rodtang just getting aggressive here, punching himself in the face. Like you said, he hit himself more times than Sok Thy's hit him.
He is like a man possessed. And how about a stamp fairtex? You think she's enjoying herself?
Yeah, the stamp dance here in Bangkok is definitely a sight to behold. But man, those leg kicks. Just punishing. I don't know if Sok Thy's going to be able to walk back out to the center of the circle.
Well, I'm personally very glad that he got to the bell, because I want to see more of this. This is an exhibition. But how much longer can it last? That left leg of Sok Thy is red.
See, Sok Thy's changing the southpaw stance here.
Go!
Look at the focus on Rodtang. He is like a man possessed.
Sok Thy's got to check some of these kicks.
Oh, left hand, right kick, teep kick. Sok Thy comes back with something, and that's what he has to do. He's got to send a message to his opponent. Meanwhile, right, left, that leg is in big trouble, isn't it?
He's just walking him down, putting his back up against the fence, and then just throwing some nasty combinations, and they're all ending with leg kicks.
You've got to admire Sok Thy's resilience here, and the resistance, but for how much longer? Superb left hook to the body, like Barry McGuigan of old in the 80s. Once again, left hand and right hand, kicks to the body as well. Again, he goes downstairs with that wonderful left hook to the body.
Just ultra-aggressive, Rodtang marching forward. The tank is rolling through Bangkok.
That is a gorgeous left hook to the body. That leg, how much more can it stand? Again, he goes left hook to the body, right to the head, kicks to the left leg. Sok Thy stays on his feet. Directly above us here, circle side, in Bangkok at the Impact Arena. And Rodtang is thrilling these fans.
How tough is Sok Thy? He's still in it. He's not backing down, he's not going anywhere.
Left hook to the body, the tree has come down. He attacked that trunk, runs across the circle, sits atop, taps his chest and says, hey, who's number one? It could well be me. What a performance, as close to exhibition Muay Thai as we've seen for quite a while. Of course the respect that we're used to seeing. Sok Thy, for the time being, unable to get to his feet. But that did not stop Rodtang from going over there and offering his condolences. That left leg of Sok Thy was taking huge punishment. You can see him hobbling around, doing all he can, but that was the finishing blow. Inside and outside of Sok Thy's left leg, and then a barrage of punches. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Sok Thy's left leg is going to be sore tomorrow. It's pretty sore now. That was the finishing combination. Dom Lau will sum this one up for us, but we all know who's won.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 36 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of knockout, Rodtang Jitmuangnon.
Marvelous, marvelous effort that was from Rodtang, the Iron Man.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.